makes sense. The Myconians had concealed her abilities to protect her. But why give a child such a burden?
I'm gonna add my third piece.
Would be Fanian. Oh, fucking hell. Now I gotta play this goddamn message again. What is up, all my smarties? It's me, Dumber Vida, and we just got finished with that fucking thing!
I said I was born special.
Yeah, you know Neewa, that stressful ass said, shit? We're not supposed just our to child. Pass the prophet.
You are the triune, our protector.
Well, we finally
went to 24.
To be the triune. It was just
to
my
a 15.
Turn.
We were
but without
barely
me,
out.
The numbers will take all of our families.
We're barely
be
out of
together,
there.
Like smudged ink.
I'm just gonna assume
lost
people can read what's on.
I have to get out.
I'm gonna assume people
I
can read the subtitle even though my hand is like fucking blurring out the shit out of it.
Ah, oh, fuck.
I'm so
look at
scared.
Look at the index.
Hang on, I'm coming. I'm coming. Hang on. Where's the index? What planet? Oh, Neptune. Should I get my frost?
I don't know about you. You don't have a simulator, or something. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna
get that Nova Prime out.
My dear Glass, why are you so eager to tempt ruin for a little girl? You'll soon see how the void favors my fortune above yours.
You have the currency provided.
All of Ergo's holdings.
Has no purpose until turned against suffering.
Are you ready?
I'd wager more if I had it.
I mean,
wagers.
I'd wager more too. 180,000.
Went three rounds. Oh shit, that's the girl!
Neewa.
Yeah, I know.
I keep thinking about when I see the name.
They should put her to the side. I don't like it when they face us. Okay, this is
we snaw.
I don't how long have we been doing this bullshit?
Ever at least ever since he came ever since Nidus came out.
How long has Nidus been out?
I want to say since Valentine's, maybe even
oh, God.
Oh, I hate this map. You're not going to friendly fire so
the index
much.
Is mine, after all.
I mean, we're not going to hurt each other, are we? Look at my fucking drunk ass over there. I look like I'm on crack. Oh,
yeah, man. I have all this weaponry.
You have fucking
Tonkor,
you're ready?
Oh,
God. Hey, wait, there's no holding back. We can go over 10.
What?
There's no score bit limit to where we can, like,
oh, we can't
rest.
Hold that! We don't hold that, my boy!
Oh my god, no wonder we don't hold back! Everything's fucking insane! What is happening?
Tonkor! Where the fuck is it?
What do you mean, what happened to your Tonkor? You have it, don't you?
I can't aim for shit. RAR XD.
Go. They only have 1 point. Is it just us? Do we have any clones helping us at all?
Mag. I got one.
Holy shit.
Dead.
Nice.
Let me find out. This is... Oh, fucking Christ, it did the thing.
What's going on?
I gotta kill my question mark!
My dear Glass, I assure you I have no idea what you're talking
I'm coming
about.
To suicide.
What is this bullshit?
Keep fighting, Tenno.
That's correct!
We're getting the source of these anomalies.
We're getting cheated upon!
Uh-huh. Yeah, no, I'm not letting this fucker run! Oh, that fucker got 9 points! People are dying. I repeat, people are dying. Stop this bullshit. I swear to God, I've got to do this fine.
Can we even go in our arms? Okay. Wait, if I keep committing suicide on that one place, Will it stack up on point?
Yep, it kills you.
Okay, we gotta stack up them.
No, you can't. It's fucking game over.
Why? Why can't we do this?
Broker down.
Is there like a way we can sneak in?
No.
On the bottom floor, the bottom! The bottom, shit!
I wonder if I go in without, still kill me?
Yep, yes. What is this bullshit? How do you expect?
Hmm. maybe if he had a limbo.
I'm this close to slapping you.
Maybe he had a limbo.
Maybe if you had the fucking teleporter.
Maybe if I used Nova Prime, could have just teleported in.
Wait, do we have to like hack anything?
No,
as
far as I know, no. No, we had to lose on purpose, I think. For them.
Like, what if we shoot that thing in the middle?
No, it doesn't help either. I mean, I try doing this. Well, I'm in! Oh. Oh,
glass.
Oh, fuck.
It looks like your crack team of brokers just cracked under pressure.
Excuse
now
me?
I'm in the black, and you're facing financial ruin.
Like
a deserved end for your contempt of the corpus way of life. They made you what you are. You deserve bankruptcy.
Oh, please tell me we get to assassinate this fucker. What? I spent $180,000 for this bullshit!
We wagered that motherfucker's livelihood. Man, I feel bad for
fuck
Eric
that guy. You know how many times I got, like, called upon by him? Fucking, like, 4 times a day when I play this. And I'm not even exaggerating.
Bring your stealth here.
Ergo's suspicions are correct. Neff cheated. I have identified the systems responsible for these cheats. I need you to break into Annual Corp's servers and steal the control codes for his traps.
Alright, mom!
Did he just say mom?
Fucking doing this shit. I'm pissed.
No, what the fuck? No, I'm getting stealth gear. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Excuse me, I do not have an ash.
Excuse me, you know what happened to my fucking Loki?
Yeah, you sold him off.
I missed him. I really do! I miss my Loki! I actually just missed you.
So when you say you needed a limbo, do we still need that limbo?
No, I actually miss my fucking Loki! Man, why am I getting emotional for a fucking character? Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
It's Loki.
Such bullshit that we had to go through.
I miss my Logan. No, he's just hearing coins.
I just hear you whining in the background.
You are here to steal control.
I miss my Loki.
Oh, shit.
Only then can he be defeated.
Fuck, we released 2 extractions. Fuck you.
Tenno, I need not remind you there is little margin for error. The fraudster cannot know we have gained the upper hand.
Fuck that guy, he can know whatever the hell he wants. I'm just getting my shit.
Are you going to B, I
going A? Dude, I'm going to where B and C is.
I'm gonna take A.
If I can climb this fucking pillar and not be a fucking retard in Aros. Thank you. Let her pass. Come on, pass. Go! Holy shit, the security system on this is fucking tight!
Alarms! Data destruction is imminent.
Man, fuck your destruction, man. I'm already in.
I love how we got 10 affinity just for like where the fuck we're across.
Damn. There, being secure. I'm so pissed right now.
Tenno, continue with your mission while I decrypt this message. This is it.
Fucking hell, now we gotta get C.
You have executed the plan beautifully. Get
exactly,
ready for
he
your
knows
next
shit.
Battle on
Shut
the index.
Fuck up.
The outcome promises to be much different.
It's not, but then it gets worse because then it gets dark.
You've
like,
you reached
your
vault.
Because I'm actually lost. Oh, there's a door right here. I'll get C. Who has
I'm
this
fucking...
C is for content, B is for bitches, A
I'm
is for
C,
ass.
Hacking
ass.
Isn't as bad as it is with the others.
So I'm gonna go like, both mark.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
He's not denying it either.
I don't even know what you said from that far. Excuse me, before we just start assuming, what did you say from afar?
You got it. The data is still intact.
You eat what?
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
You eat the... The what?
You eat...
Ass.
You eat the ass?
Pass it to the ass.
I am... Okay, I'm pretty sure people are smart, so they're gonna understand you. I'm just looking at my money. I'm just looking at it. I'm like
427,000. What about you?
117,072.
Yeah, you have enough.
I'm so pissed at that dirty motherfucker.
How he cheated.
Oh, well, it looks like
one of the previous fucking battles, that shit went on, where he cheated, without us knowing.
Without us knowing, there was question marks!
How much longer can I go on
Yeah,
for?
Another one.
The passing will come in a few years, with no one to take the Triuna from me. I'll just be gone, surrounded by resting robots, and the Triuna will be lost forever.
Oh! So, is this like a child only? Is this like a thing where childs are the only one that has it?
Ergo, what is this passing? What do you know about the Triuna?
Triuna is the Myconian's chosen one. It passes from one to the next in a simple ceremony. A pinprick on the finger is all it is.
A disease.
Yes, likely. The Myconians may be carriers with ancestral resistance to the infestation. Or they are merely keepers of the flame, perpetuating a weaker strain through this ritual.
The infested fear hybrids.
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without violence. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triuna succumbs to the burden. And so they must pass it on, and on, lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Fades? You mean dies. We could cure her before that happened.
Of what? An extraordinary gift? No Triuna would ever want to lose that. They live in honor, to serve their people, for the greater good.
But they're only children.
Yo, this paints a really deep story, but who cares? We're about to finish
this shit.
Wait,
children from Africa, let's do this.
You have been kicked from chat.
You have been expelled.
Alright, let's see how much money Ergo
is. 150,000!
Wager that interests me.
Do you have money?
I have 117. I can probably sell a shit ton of my mods. Let me do that. Cool, I'm gonna carry
it. Oh yeah, just pick up the points as I kill them and then like last minute just throw yourself in
just
there.
Just fucking throw it in. That's the plan.
Alright, just using arrows because I need energy.
An arrow doesn't give energy, does he?
Energy siphon.
Fucking Limbo has that too!
Okay then. Even better.
You knew me playing Limbo for so long! Fuck you and your fucking LOL bullshit.
This president is still in
glass. I have everything.
You have nothing wagered that interests me.
Neewa is mine, and the sequence's president is in ruin. You have nothing to wager that interests me.
You have fucking credit.
The Myconians do. An old war relic will be our wager. In a way, a product of the void. Something you might have more than passing interest for. Am I right?
What are you talking about?
Don't kid yourself. I... What? It's disgusting. It's... beautiful.
What?
Those colonists would wager this? Don't those idiots realize how much this is worth?
All or nothing. Held in escrow. Are you in, Neff?
Yes. By the void, I'm in.
Do you know the old war relic that he's talking about?
Absolutely not.
It's Nidus.
I'm gonna pretend
it's
I know. I'm going through his goddamn commentary again. Bullshit! Are you sure you want to commit the wager? Yes! Yes! Please!
I don't know if I actually agreed! Fuck it. Fuck it, I have over 600,000, I don't care.
Oh, you lucky fuck.
Do raids. 200,000 a day, simple.
I'm gonna slap the fuck out of you when we get back to school, I swear to God.
Yeah,
I just need a jump. Days.
Yeah, what? Shut the fuck up. You can pick me up. You can shut the fuck up. You can pick me up.
I can pick you up, but I can't. I'm not as tall as you, remember?
I've grown tired of this, brokers. Dish out your humiliation so I may retire to counting my riches.
Oh my god. Oh, we can't hold. We don't hold back. Fuck yeah. Let's do this.
Just stack me up and we should be good.
Charge fucking laser, dude. I'm fucking stunned you, bro.
Dying you. Okay.
Just killing everything.
I got 4 points right now. We got this.
Oh, you motherfucker. I wonder who's taking my points.
The plan was... You know what, never mind.
Watch out, boiler bunny. Ooh! Yes. Yes.
What?
The speed.
What happened?
Speed.
Oh, you got Berserker.
How the fuck did we get that lucky to actually get the kill?
I don't know. I got 6 points right now. I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh, it's a mage.
What's in that? Oh, ah, fuck!
Oh!
I got it.
Should I cash in? I killed myself.
No, you did not. No.
Get my points.
Okay.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I had it points. Oh, fucking Christ!
What?
I just want 10 points! Just give me 10 points, game!
I'm pretty sure one of our allies over here has it. Yeah, this one has 2. I'm gonna follow Mage until she dies.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Fuckity fuck fuck!
What? What?
Astarka! The name Astarka!
Wait, what is this? Play fair, you metal wretches!
Fucking 14 out of nowhere! I am playing fair.
You still have energy, but you still have a big ass sword.
Exactly, you fucking Sword Art Online bastard. Even in the real world, you're able to kill someone.
Where the fuck was this guy trying to go off to? Go ahead,
run from me.
Oh! Did I shoot that bitch? Fucking finish. Oh yes. Speed. I can feel the speed force.
The speed force is not out of your planet. Boom! Boom! We played fair. That was a fair game. Hit us. Hit our asses with question marks.
Congratulations, Denno. Just remember, all the effects. It'll be fucking hilarious if Darvo came out in the middle of nowhere and just went in like, Denno.
Give us like all the points.
Brokers, how are they winning? By the void, this is my index. This shouldn't be possible.
Don't you recognize the free market in action, Mr. Anyo? Allow my broker
like
to teach you how it's supposed to work.
Thank you. I just fly half across the world. Oh shit, I brought out the Malark back. Oh no, that was a summon. I just had one bullet in the chamber.
Where the fuck is my prey at? He's just watching the Bloxz this
I barely got here. Why do I keep getting flinged around? Oh shit, there's a Zanuka looking motherfucker here.
Oh fuck! Oh. Get the fuck down. Me too!
Get hell. You're just murdering everything.
Sit. You too. Sit.
The fuck? Why am I on fire? Oh. I just stood here and everything just caught on fire on me. I'm smoking and everything, okay.
Why?
Because
there's a guy right behind you shooting at you. A guy.
He's in the void. Never mind, that's right. You can go through the fucking void.
Shut the fuck up.
I forgot, your energy store can like literally go into the fucking void and
Brokers,
kill everything.
What's going on? Are you trying to get fired?
No, are you just a horrible debtor? Stop trying to bounce me off the fucking map, you assholes!
You're just watching the. I got you. How many points you got?
I got three. Make that four.
I got six.
That fucking Zanuka bastard just stole my four. Get back here.
I get the fuck back here, Zanuka. Oh, there's. I'm coming.
Shoot that fucker in!
You know, I want points.
We got this shit. I didn't make it. I didn't make the jump.
What you say, hey?
I get it. If I get a copyright strike.
I was about to put in my. Nine. I fucking threw my child off them.
God damn, I can tell you
no,
love
like,
your children.
When I was falling, I used the
Bloxz,
the fucking.
What have you done?
I guess the odds aren't in your favor today. No.
Catch the same day. Okay, I'm alive still.
So,
we can parkour like fucking nin- we can parkour like goddamn ninjas, but we can't climb the mountain. Okay. I'll take that. Jesus Christ, for the 29 lead. I had my 1 point in.
First I shall die.
Execution. Execution decision. I can't fix that fight.
Oh fuck, I actually died.
What?
Well,
I got it!
Again? Oh, the first thing you fucking do! Pick up my soul, the first thing you do! Bury that shit, like it doesn't matter.
It's 1 point, come on! It's that valuable, it was worth 30. See?
Well, well, look at that! Even a loser can win a coin toss now and then. Now, let's say we do a rematch.
Excuse
I'll
me?
I'll throw in some of your old holdings in Eris.
Oh my God. I think we'll Eris. Cash in now, Mr. Anyo. I don't want to push our luck too far.
What? Now, wait just a moment. I have an exciting wager for you. Ore discoveries in the outer sectors. And to up the ante, a new squadron of Versas hot off the assembly line. What do you say? Are you in? Hello? Answer me!
He hung up on his... Oh shit, you're in front of me.
No.
I bolted forward, Jesus.
Damage dealt 84%.
Damage taken. Okay.
That profit, though, wasn't even enough to pay what I lost!
Shut the fuck up. It's called experience, bro.
I need 25,000 more!
Lotus, you may now return the child to her people.
Mark, I recommend you to good ending.
She could be cured. Why return her? So she lives a shortened life surrounded by monsters?
Just give me my arrows.
Surrounded by family. Her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
God damn the burn!
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination.
I hope our kid just burns the shit out of this woman.
She'll be free to return to her people, if that's her choice.
Mark, I recommend you choose a good path.
You're damn right, I am. And the Myconians, without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions, wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. We'd do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations.
Bitch, you have no words.
That shit, we were forced to be weapons.
What would you choose for Neewa?
I'm more neutral.
Send her home.
Again? What did you do?
I really want to send her home. Fucking shit! No! I'm gonna be that one. I'm gonna be that one doctor that says you have to do this.
This is a strange place. So clean. Everyone is nice to me, so I guess I'll get used to it. I'm still weak from the treatment, but I feel stronger every day. I don't know what I'm going to do now. I guess anything I want. I miss my papa and my family, but I sure don't miss the numbers. Thank you, Tenno.
I know it's fucked up, but still. This is how this is how it feels!
I have decided to be the last remainder of my kind. Let's make sure no one else suffers.
The fuck happened to her right eye?
That's definitely a cancer commercial of hers. Fuck, how to get demonetized.
Oh my God, we're horrible people.
Fuck, dude.
I was this close to sending her home in the way she was.